I'm sure you know that BC means before Christ. And you probably know that the opposite of BC is AD. Now, what does AD mean? It should be something like after Christ. And it kind of looks like it's like A after, but what about this D? Well, no, actually it's nothing about after whatever. AD is written in Latin because it is Anno Domini, literally the year of the Lord. So BC, before Christ, AD, Anno Domini, the year of the Lord, which would be something like after Christ.